because I don't know why or how, but especially any vanilla bourbon, I feel like they all kind of have a similar scent, and I absolutely eat it up every single time. I know Victoria's Secret had one, a vanilla bourbon, and then I think there's another bourbon fragrance that I'm about to show, and it's just so good, very boozy. Scent. It's got that like booziness, but it's still
is like very Packaging is just red, and I'm like, ew, no, like, pink eats
this could be unisex, but I don't really think so. I think it's pretty sweet and pretty. I like it. It's kind of like a expensive perfume or like a cologne, I guess. But I think they released this in the spring, if I'm not mistaken. Still. Good though. Still sweet. I like it. comes out with a so good.